right. Can you tell me your name and your country you're from?
I am Shea Warner. I'm from Barbados.
And how was the game for you? And tell me what changed for you in the second half.
It started really slow in the first half, but in the second half, we bit our ball speed. Forest tried to lead a lot. We got into open spaces.
And in the beginning of the game, how many goals did you score?
I'm not sure. I think it was 12, 3 or 4. I'm not sure exactly.
What do you think of the match otherwise?
Otherwise, I think we really showed that we had a lot of heart. And we came out victorious in the end. A lot of heart.
And what do you have to say to your family and friends and fans back home?
Well, I just want to say thank you for supporting us. I know you felt your prayers. I hope continue to watch us, keep showing us that you support us a lot.
Thank you.